Hello, today we will be talking about Spanish missions in Texas and European explorers that came to Texas.
Okay, so let's take a close look at the map. So as you can tell, all of our missions were in East Texas.
Our first mission was Mission San Francisco. And our second mission was Mission Miala in 1718. The next one was Mission San Jose in 1720.
Another mission was Mission Santissimo in 1690. And our last one is Mission San John in 1731.
Alright, now we're going to read a mission piece. The missions from long ago have helped us on these days because we probably wouldn't have Texas as a state. Texas wouldn't be named Texas, and the mission system wouldn't have developed and wouldn't be better. Our Catholic missions and Spanish missions were Mission San Francisco and Mission Miala, and in 1718, Mission San Jose in 1720. Alright, now I'm going to ask you some questions. Who was in Mission? It was in the Mission San Jose.
Marguerite D.G. Jesus.
What year was the Mission Miala?
It was in 1718.
What was supplied in Mission San Jose?
Ironwork cloth and leather goods.
Okay, now let's go to our explorers. We have a short piece from this is about Cabeza de Vaca. On November 6, 1528, Cabeza de Vaca was the first European to step on the soon to be Texas. Cabeza de Vaca explored with 300 other men. They had to go through Indian attacks and wars. The Curacoa caught them and kept them at least four men with Cabeza de Vaca for almost 2 years.
That was really good.
Thank you, and see you next time on the Talk with Bobby. Yeah.